Hello, space fans, and welcome to Your Sky Tonight. My name is Tony Darnell from deepastronomy.space. Tonight is Halloween. The stars are coming out earlier and the night air is crisp, making the atmosphere above our heads steady and calm. In the early part of the evening, just as the sun goes below the western horizon, we can see the mighty planet Saturn. The rings are tilted towards us, and through a small telescope, you can begin to see not only the rings, but some of the moons as well. Among them, Enceladus, Mimas, Tethys, and Dione. Also descending in the west is the constellation Lyra, containing the very bright star Vega and an interesting remnant of a dead star known as the Ring Nebula. Very fitting for Halloween. This is a planetary nebula created when a red giant star expands and loses its outer shell, leaving behind a white dwarf stellar corpse. Of course, what's Halloween without the moon? Tonight, it is rising in the east just after sunset, lighting the way for trick-or-treaters. It is a waxing gibbous moon, meaning that it is greater than a half moon, and each night is becoming more full as it reaches a full moon on November 3rd. As the evening progresses, while you're eating some of your Halloween candy, look up towards the east and you may notice some Halloween fireballs. These are the Taurid Meteors, a shower of debris caused by the Earth traveling through the remains of Comet Encke. And while they won't produce a lot of meteors tonight, what does fall through the atmosphere can be striking. Also rising in the east is the constellation Perseus, named after the ancient Greek hero who slayed Medusa. This constellation contains the star Algol, or Demon Star. Algol is actually a three-star system where two of the three stars eclipse each other. This causes Algol's apparent brightness, that's how bright it appears to our eyes, to dip ever so slightly every 2.86 days. The variability of Algol is believed to have been known since antiquity and may have been one of the reasons that Algol has been associated with the demon-like creature known as the Gorgon. There's also one more dark denizen of the night sky whirling overhead this Halloween night. Mysterious dark matter. It makes up 25% of all matter in our universe, yet it is the most elusive ghoul of all on this Halloween night. This material, whatever it is, does not interact with us in any way whatsoever, yet it impacts our universe tremendously. Galaxies rotate in strange ways because of dark matter. It affects galaxy formation in ways we are only able to hint at. It is pervasive, dark, and mysterious. Because of all the unknown properties of dark matter, astronomers have labeled Halloween Dark Matter Day. As you go out on this night of tricks and treats, don't forget to look up and get one final treat of the evening. The skies of Halloween are the best treat of all. Well, that's it for tonight, space fans. Have a great Halloween and happy Dark Matter Day. And as always, keep looking up. Deep Astronomy is sponsored by The Great Courses Plus, a subscription on-demand video learning service where space fans can enjoy lectures in astronomy from top professors from around the world. I particularly recommend Exoplanets, What Astronomers Know by Dr. Joshua Wynn. Go to thegreatcoursesplus.com/deepastronomy to get a free one-month trial to check out all the great stuff they have. And you can support Deep Astronomy by getting a subscription. I think space fans everywhere will get a lot out of their courses.